But there were a number of brothers and sisters who were there at Northwestern who were doing student walkouts, and then they would walk to places like Murray Wright and unite with them and other schools. McKenzie was actively involved. Well, Brother Shokwe and his family was there at one time. So yeah, the student movement was kind of like the foundation here in the North of carrying that struggle forward. So yeah, I had some good teachers there at Northwestern. It's hard to remember some. There was one guy there named E. St. Chumming. I remember that. I believe he was an English teacher, but somewhat progressive. And then I'm sure you know, and everybody know, Mr. Clarence Harris. Mm-hmm. Mr. Harris is the one who brought the culture there with Soul Day, which was the original festival here in the city of Detroit. They tried to get him to bring it downtown when they started having the festivals downtown, but he kept it right there on the field. But Mr. Harris also brought in Dr. Ben, Yosef Jokanan, who wrote many books, Black Man of the Nile, and number of other books that he brought. He had brought in Dr. Clark. That's where I began to meet Don Henry Clark, some of those folks, him and Spencer Haywood. Spencer Haywood, who I believe went to Northwestern as well. But Spencer Haywood was very active in organizing and doing things. Big John Klein, and others who John Klein, Dr. Klein was with the Harlem Globetrotters, but he would have these basketball clinics before the guys could play ball. They would have to hear us speak. They would have to come in and hear some folks speak. So yeah, Northwestern was a place, and Shaw College. Because Mr. Harris would have the workshops between Northwestern and Shaw College.
Shaw College, never even heard of this. Where was Shaw College?
Are you kidding me?
Never even heard of this.
Yeah, Shaw College was a historical Black college, actually. And
Lewis College of Business, but...
Yeah, Lewis College of Business, but Shaw College.
Where was Shaw College?
Shaw, I want to say right there... at the location where the Skillman Center is today.
Black revolutionaries, distillery owners, Italian fashion retailers, and Motown Grammy winners all share their best stories never before told in any other media outlets on Detroit Is Different. Visit DetroitIsDifferent.com or download the Detroit Is Different app on Apple's App Store or Google's Play Store.